Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya, and we have my good friend, Mr. Xenophon Giannis, VP of Nexusguard, with us today. Zen, welcome to JSA TV.
Hi, Jamie. How are you?
Really great. Thank you so much for coming on. And for our viewers who might not already know, they should, but just in case they don't, tell us a little bit more about Nexusguard.
Sure. Nexusguard, we're a premier DDoS mitigation provider. What makes us a little unique is that we're still one of the only standalone DDoS providers. We don't necessarily sell other services. We focus strictly on the network and the DDoS. And also, we're one of the only DDoS providers that caters directly to the service provider space. So basically, you're not getting, it's not a thing that we also do. This is basically, we've been doing it for 10 years. We protect some of the largest websites on the internet that get attacked a lot. And in doing so, it basically sharpens our skills in being able to mitigate DDoS.
And I know ITW is a big event for you, as well as for many of our viewers listening here today. Tell us a little bit more about Nexusguard's tailored offering for that telecom community.
Sure. So what Nexusguard has been focusing is being a service provider for DDoS for CSPs on small, medium, large levels. So ITW specifically gives us the ability to reach these potential service provider customers directly for the whole entire Atlantic region, which would be North America, South America, North Africa, and Europe, and allow us to expose them to the opportunities to resell the service as for their customers, because more and more each day DDoS is now becoming a household word. And what these customers are doing is they're going to their service provider, their data center, their ISP, and saying, hey, what do you have for me that will solve my DDoS problem or make me compliant? And we allow these service providers to add our platform to their service offering and be able to and feel comfortable that they're providing a quality service where they don't have to necessarily run the DDoS. They don't know DDoS. They do what they do best, which is run their networks, run their data center, and cater to their customers. So specifically, ITW is a great talking point for us to be able to get the message out to all the potential customers.
And I know a key differentiator with Nexusguard, not only that you provide DDoS mitigation products and solutions, but also you're really a thought leader in our space, in our industry, providing resources such as your quarterly threat reports. Can you tell our viewers a little bit more about this?
Yeah. So one of the side effects of being a DDoS mitigator and doing it for so long is that we are linked in and are monitoring several different networks around the globe, because that's where our customers are. And we get all that data. We see what's coming in at them from all over the planet. Let's say it's from China or from Russia or from South America or from the US. And we can see the types of attacks, and we can see the frequency, what kind of botnets are being used, what the new latest and greatest, and we have to adjust to that. And so what we do as a thought leader is we take that data and we put it into a quarterly report every three to four times a year. And we basically say, look, we are seeing these trends, that these DDoS attacks are getting bigger. They're coming more from this side of the world. We believe that this is what you need to do to protect yourself. These are the protocols they're using. So let's say 5 years ago, the zero-day attack was NTP floods. That was something new no one had seen, and they brought down a lot of sites. So we had to adjust to that, and then you put out the data. You say, okay, everybody, if you don't need NTP, turn it off your network, so that way you're not vulnerable there. So what the threat report does is it gives you the benefit of all of our data collection. And we can say one of the other trends that we see right now, besides attacks getting bigger, we're seeing a lot of more sophisticated application layer attacks. So they're smaller, longer duration, they can become more undetected, but they can wreak havoc on a website. So those are the ones that are really the ones that are the scariest, because they look like regular traffic, but they can take down your site for hours. And most of your ISPs will let that right through because it looks like normal traffic.
Some scary stuff, Zen, for sure. And in ITW first, we should mention Nexusguard will be providing its latest full quarterly threat report to the very first 10 meetings confirmed at ITW. So for those of us looking for some expert cybersecurity insight, be sure to confirm meetings by going to jsa.net/NexusGuard. Our team standing by to finalize your meetings for you. For more on NexusGuard, go to NexusGuard.com. And if you haven't registered yet for ITW Times a Ticking, check out internationaltelecomsweek.com. Thanks for tuning into JSA TV. Happy networking.